Okay, Stephen, get ready. Green, green, green. On your right. Right side's clear. Car right.
He's still there. Still there. Still there. He's still there.
Clear right. It's all over you. Keep your exit speeds up and stay smooth.
Oh, come on, dude.
Right side. Right side's clear. On your right. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Next car is Luna.
Last lap was at 136.76.
Car right. Right side's clear. Car right. Clear right. Come on, Stephen. No, don't panic. We'll get him back. Up on a slower class car. Left side, clear left. Left side, clear left. Car left, clear left. Clear right. Slower class car ahead. Car left.
clear left. That was 136.77. Coming up on some slower cars, these guys are fighting for position, the class leaders in this group. Car left, clear left, clear left. Right side, clear right. Left side, clear left. Okay, Stephen, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line, nail those exits. Flag, left side, clear left. Come on mate, defend your position. Watch those track limits. Lower class car ahead. Car left, clear left. Increased to 9.6 seconds. Left side. Clear left. Left side. Car left. Clear left. Slower class car. Car right, clear right. Car right, right side's clear. Car left, clear left. All right, clear right. On your right, clear right. Left side, clear left. Lap time was at 139.00. Slower cars ahead. These guys are fighting for position. The group includes their class leader. Didn't understand that. We think about 23 minutes of fuel remaining. 2.1 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 24 litres to get to the end. On your left, clear left. The gap in front is now 0.5. Car right. Right side's clear. left side. Still there. Clear left. Nice one, Stephen. Great move. Keep it up.